Hello, everybody. Hennepin and Shade back again with another episode of World of Final Fantasy. We just got done leaving off and had picked up Snow, our little buddy here from Final Fantasy 13. He was turned into a toad, probably most appropriately. I mean, it's Snow after all. A little jerk. Anyhow, capture ourselves a golden toad, which I don't recall if I added that to my party or not. It wasn't in a current stack, but. I don't remember if I kept it around. Okay, I did. Named it Prince. Said hello. I can take a look at its board. I know I looked at it overall when I first gotten it, but first ability is Stroll, so it can follow around with me. Well, I might as well have that available. Balance, it can restore stability. That's also really good if I do decide to ever put them into a stack. Honestly, I get the Mirages so fast, it's, you can't really pick and choose. Treasure Hunter, that's one I'm definitely looking forward to. Raises the chance the enemies will drop rare items. That could be very useful when I'm farming stuff. Auspicious theme. And resist confusion, Mirror Jewel. So, overall, pretty neat. I'm starting to notice I'm really just collecting them for the most part. Like, I can't like even begin to work them into a party on a regular basis. Snow here made this with his little motorcycle Shiva. But yeah, we're just gonna continue on, find out where we end up. See if we can help womp some belly bopples and see if Snow can help us out and what we're doing here. I do have chill.
Okay, here we go. I won't hold
Uh-oh.
back.
Guess I'm like green little globby flans or whatever. Alright, so we'll take care of the little purple ones, because I believe I have them already. Mini flan? Maybe I don't. They're miniature. My audio just cut out on my headset. Okay, here it is. Okay. Really weird. So I might not have either one of these yet. I know I don't have this one, so we'll capture this one first, just in case I only have like one of the Prismariums and I can't capture both of them. But we're gonna kill one. We're gonna maybe just to even up the odds a little bit. We'll level it down so there's. Oh wow! All right, so I did damage to it. Yeah, they just spat all over me, Yicky. Alright, so whatever it was, that worked. So we're gonna capture it. Try to, anyways. Unless it's gonna be like a little turtle from yesterday. And it gonna, like, run away. Come on, Lann. There you go. Alright. Done. That made it a little bit easier. Let's try these miniature ones. I don't know if I have a mini one, I don't have a purple one. Let's get rid of this guy. Ooh, his tongue's sticking out. I'm gonna pull that out. I'm gonna put it back inside your face. Never mind, you're gone now. Alright, and see, I don't have the Prismarium thing anymore, so I may or may not have this one. I have one of them. Dang. I'm not so sure of myself anymore. I don't know what to think about that. I'm a little. Okay, so I did have the smaller version, it looks like. Transfiguration, so it's a smaller one. This is a medium size. Highly resistant to physical damage, so magic is your best bet. What flavor is a turquoise flan, anyways? Flan. This thing looks like it's packed with artificial pigments and preservatives. Probably is. But it's still delicious. Overall, its stats are kind of all over the place. And check out its abilities. Well, this is a thunder and an air type, so that could actually be interesting. Joyride. Oh, Joyride. I mean, I can ride on top of it. I forget what Joyride did for you. And the final version over there looks like it's got stuff all over the place, so dance with me. Huh, it's different. Alright. Let's see, Flan, which name is... I don't remember what I named my last one. I think I named it Tapioca or something silly. Just name this one Puddin. P-Y. P-U-D-D-I-N. Puddin. Not pudding. There's no ing, it's just Puddin. Looks good. Ah! Nope, sorry. I'm gonna go with Seraphie too. I don't have any room for you. Going to make me a chasm here. Oh. I could have taken care of that. I got my little Betsy here with me to take care of just that one thing. Alright, where am I going? Oh, I had to go that way. I'd hate to miss treasure just because I decided not to go left first. Even if it's only a couple potions. Oop. More fights, the better, too. Well, aren't they a little cute little adorable trio? They are new Mirages. I do not have them. They're probably the earlier version of the Prince that I have, the golden one. Let's just whack one on the face. Bonk. They're a little weak. Okay, not weak enough where he can one-shot him, but almost. His damage is actually starting to get up there a little ways. So you go ahead and take care of that one. And we're gonna liberate this last one here. Hopefully it's not anything too silly. And inflict Berserk. I have to make the little toad, like, angry. You won't like me when I'm angry, said the little toad. If he turns green, that'd be funny. I'm pretty sure I have, like, I forget what it is. Look a weed or something like that. Nope, that's confusion. War gone. Okay, oh, I did off screen too. I restocked everything, so I have 3 items of each. You actually, if you notice, I didn't pass it, so you wouldn't have seen it. Poison Fangs, back up to 3. So, in the previous episodes, I did whittle that down to next to nothing, so. But War Gong, let's see if we can get this to inflict it on the first whack. Pong! Did work. Alright, now it's mad. It's just gonna attack me. But that's okay. I don't have anything that counters, and it's not green, he's red. He's all stewing. Gonna make the water boil. It's a bad idea. Wow, I got 3 turns on him. Dang it. Yeah, at least he's not running away like a little turtle. Very resistant. Does not want to play. Come on. I just kind of want to reach in and like pop it on the head and kidnap it. Wow. I might actually have to use another. Yeah, the Imprism thing only lasts for so long, so. Maybe it's because it's Berserk that has a lower chance of getting captured. There we go. I'm thinking that's what it was, but... Victory! They didn't really explain a lot of those little details. It was something you just kind of have to trial and error, I suppose. Okay, yep, so it is like the earlier version of it, just not the little princely form. Ribbit, ribbit, this crooner sings from the swamp. And blam, you got status ailment. Wait a minute, a water toad? Doesn't that just make it a frog? Haha, kinda does. Ribbit ribbit. That's frog legs, delicious treats. So, alright, water toad. Ode of Oblivion. Huh. Endless blessings, that's different. Alright, I don't know what we should name this one. Name the other one Prince. You can name this one Squire. Or, I guess that's more of a knight thing, right? You can name it Timothy. Why? Just because. It's kind of funny. It's Timothy the Toad. I don't think he's like been transformed into a toad. You can name it Snow Jr. Alright, Timothy. For some reason I decided to change your name later, I will, but for now, that's who you are. If you're confused about yourself, I am twice as confused from there. Alright, got ourselves a little toad. Coming out here for a treasure chest. A funny looking little island. Can I play out here? Oh gosh. I wasn't expecting anything to jump out at me.
Why do all the Mirages here like popping out at us?
It must be the part of their disposition.
Maybe.
Too bad. I got here first.
Being
jerks. Yeah, you should tell them.
Yeah.
Mirages, be warned. Disposition is Lann's position.
Yeah. Anyways. Oh, that was a bad idea. Why did I do that? Oof. I wasn't paying attention. Anything AoE here? Ooh, Fire Aga. I do. Is it weak against fire? I don't remember. Oh well, we'll try to find out. Boom. Oh, holy smokes. 2100 damage each. Wow. That was impressive. Good job. I'm gonna take they were semi-weak against fire. At least magic. Which they are, because that's their whole thing, but... Wow. I'm not used to doing that much damage overall. Stupid jerk jumped out at me. I'm surprised that wasn't a mimic. Four Chimera Wings. What do those do for me? Anyone else want to jump out at me? I'll blow them out of the water. You get for startling me like that.
Yeah, we got this.
I guess we're doing this.
Could probably do it. Can't do it again. That took up quite a bit of AP. Do you have anything? Oh, I bet you do. Flare Star. Abaddon Flame probably more than enough. We know Fire Aga was. I don't remember seeing Flare Star before. Let's check that out. That's kind of a new. I think that's new. Wow. Pretty good damage.
Cost
a little bit more.
Oh
yeah, but she's not as strong in her magic attacks as Lann is. At least I don't think. I'm thinking Lann is more stronger magical wise. The Magitek armor increases it, I think, twice with two different skills on his Mirage board. Oh, I was backtracking there, I forgot. I was looking at my mini-map when I was running around and I didn't see this little ice bridge that didn't show up.
I won't hold back.
Right. Let's
don't have to. Zippity zip. Bonk. Yeah, he's just not quite strong enough. I'm being picked on by little toads.
Yeah.
Of course he crit for enough. It's a shame it was already dead. Oh, and I also bought another Seraphie phone too, just in case. In a pinch, I need it. Don't always want to run back to town. Oh, well, you gonna take me to some treasure? I want his summon. She's pretty awesome, actually. And, Aeroseed. At the time, in 13, I didn't think so. I thought it was a little cheesy to have Shiva to, like, two motorcycle parts or whatever. I don't know what they were going at for that. But anyways, I'm over it. Or at least over it enough, even though I'm kind of whining about it right now. Build up our AP. No sense of blowing all these guys away. Even though I probably should think about healing. I am falling underneath like the halfway point. She'll probably lap him, so let's go ahead and do that.
Take this!
At least cure her once. She didn't actually lap him. I thought she was going to. If I defend, though, she will. And then cure. Wish I had a cure all so I could just do both of them. And then she can finish him off. That should be good. Her stack's a little bit more resilient because of the damage. Even though we're kind of thankfully out of the fire area, I should think about re-evaluating my stacks. But they're getting the job done. I'd like to use Cerberus. I'm hesitant though. Even in the episode I lost, got taken away from me. I didn't even chance using them. Ooh, pedestal. Just because it's almost like I've been scarred from using them.
Here we go.
I won't
just because they gave them to me, I tried using them and just got smashed into the ground. It was just a sad day. Yeah, I'm gonna fire arrow again. They're making an easy fight. Goodbye, punk. Oh yeah, he's a lot stronger in magic. He did a significant amount more. I think hers was like 1800 on the middle ones there, the medium size, and he did 22, 23. Get the chest first, I'll get to that. It ain't going anywhere. Remedy. Of course, neither was the chest. So, 14 or greater weight, and only a water resistance of 25, so that's not too bad. The weight probably would be the hardest portion, but should be able to take care of that with him. Ooh, maybe. It might be hard to get to the water resistance, too, being the negative 25. Oh, I can't stack them. Oh, that's a bad idea. Oh wow, it's a lot harder to get to that 25 water resistance than I thought. Everybody's negative water resistance. Oh. Huh. I'd actually have to reformat my stacks, I think. Negative 50, negative 50. Everybody. Everybody's like... Huh. Yeah, I can't... I don't have anybody I can stack with for this one. Water resistance. I hate to use that Seraphie phone already, but I hate to leave a switch, like, unexplored as well, so I guess let's go ahead and use it. See if we can pull together a nice stack where I can at least take care of that. They're 3,000 each, too, but... Alright. Well, I don't want to get rid of the flying, and don't want to get rid of the chill. I'm not really using the toad. I figured I would need him because he gave him to me specifically, but don't want to get rid of Cerberus. It's the only extra large one I have right now. I kind of want to be able to use him to some efficiency here pretty soon. Or I should check him out. He's level 20 now. I probably could be able to spend some more skills. Phoenix, I want to keep around. You're part of my one stack, and I get rid of you. I don't have anything to replace you. Let's go ahead and get rid of the toad, I guess. Do I have anything large? It was like a huge stat bonus. Alright, so now we should be able to take care of this. It was kind of a long way of doing it, but... So far, it's the only benefit of swapping them out. So if I stack the Prince and throw him on top of Comet, and throw Comet on top of Fenrir, that should give me 50 water and 14 weight. Perfect. That's the most I've had to work to get one of these so far. Good job. Gonna lower the water. Nope, just gonna raise the sand. All right. I'm alright with that. I'm not sure what's out here. Dang it! Sprar! Darn little flan. Flan. However you enunciate that. You guys are in a bad spot, you know that, right? I mean... Boom. 3,000 damage. Splat. He didn't knock that one over. That's funny.
Victory!
Sure did. Oh, it feels good. After struggling and fighting in the fire cave for so long, it's kind of nice just walking out here and just steamrolling these things. Silly little flans getting in my way. Thinking we'll be lost. Always lost. Oh, what? Oh, jeesh. Oh, what is this? Is she like a slime princess or something? It looks kind of like slime. Maybe it's like a mimic in disguise. Do I want to play? Oh, I hope I'm prepared. Oh gosh. Nope. Not prepared at all. Oh gosh.
You are totally going down.
Oh, I don't know about this.
Yeah, me neither. Oh gosh, I can capture it. Probably an extra large, maybe? I don't know. Oh, well, what can you tell me about yourself? Marlboro Menace stack?
I've got this.
First Marlboro I've come across is in the standard green one. So... is it an actual stack? Well, it said it was a stack. It says it's not, doesn't say it's unimprisonable. So I gotta topple this thing. Oh, this is gonna go bad. Oh man. This is gonna be epic fight 101 here. I just feel all the status ailments coming on. I don't have any AP, so that'd be just kind of a waste to jump onto that, so let's just defend. Oh! Oh, MG. Alright, so... she was actually defending. Oh, this isn't going well. Alright, oh, booger. I don't think there's anything I can do. Oh, I don't want to panic, but let's just defend. If it one-shots me, I think I'm... oh boy. I don't even know how much damage that did. I know, I'm confused. I got nothing. Must be like a jelly or something like that. Oh boy. So... I almost feel like this is gonna be a waste, but let's find out, I suppose. Let's stay unstacked, I suppose. Maybe. Damage. So the damage is going to be low. You don't have any AP, of course. Yeah, I'm doing like no damage. Just got 16,000 hit points. Oh, it's this is just going bad. Might as well make a stack. I'm kind of panicking here a little bit. I'm trying to think, is there an actual way? If I was to split my stack up, could I strategically just like whittle it down? If I had more Phoenix potions, or if more Phoenix potions, more Phoenix downs, I feel like I could get away with it. But I need to be able to topple this thing first before I even have a chance at capturing it. I got a lot more AP. Oh, I can't. Why can't I use Cerberus? Oh, is it because... oh, because it's confused, isn't it? Doesn't have confusion? Oh, it's Oblivion, not confusion. Darn it! Oh, it's the wrong one! Oh... do it all over again. Alright. Oh, you son of a gun. Get back up. Alright. Mega Mirage. Now I should be able to get Cerberus. Okay, so let's get Cerberus out. Maybe it'll last me long enough. I'm trying to topple it so I can at least see some of its weaknesses. At least so I can maybe know what to be prepared for. It might take something silly to like even put into Prismarine, but Cerberus, I'm sorry. This is probably gonna go bad for you. Your 3,100 hit points might seem impressive, but I might be able to topple it with Sonic Fangs. Probably not. It's gonna do probably like 10 damage. Did it! Knock her off! Pump! Critical. Oh, well, it did go up yellow. If I could actually get away with doing it again, I might be able to topple them. I might be able to get that toppled. Oh, yes! Okay, perfect. And now I can at least... Oh, man. It'd be funny if I could actually Prismarine and capture any of them. Both of them. Oh, I can't do that here. I could release it, which would be ideal. I need the Libra. Who am I? Okay. You don't have Libra. The Flan Princess and the Warbler Menace. So I can capture both of those. Let's see what it takes for. If I got rid of him, this would probably go a lot easier. Let's just check it out, find out what happens. So, yeah, most of the hit points. Actually, it's only large. I thought it might have been an extra large. Inflict status ailments to create a Prismunity. So I just have to inflict any status ailment, I'm guessing. I got a whole bunch of those, but it's resistant to all of them. Except for Confusion and Slow. Those are the only two, I think. Question mark. Oh, Oblivion. Not Confusion. Question mark is Oblivion. Okay. So that's that might be possible. And then I wonder if I should just try to capture him. They might wipe my group this next turn around though. They might restack. Screw it. Let's just scan her. See what it takes. What kind of pertinence? You're a medium. Face the Mirage with only one party member to create a Prismunity. Oh. Oh, I don't know how that would work. So what it does, like, if all of them are dead except for one? Maybe? Oh. Oh gosh. Yep, we're dead. I thought maybe I should have tried to capture him. Oh, I didn't think she was going to hit that hard. Oh, I kind of want to... I kind of feel like I could actually capture them. If I utilize... I'm feeling a little cocky here. If I utilize Cerberus and knock him over like I did there, I might be able to capture the Marlboro. Assuming I can inflict any status on it. Let's see if we can buy... I'm gonna look into that. I'm gonna buy some items that can inflict Oblivion. Gotta get lucky though. At least now that I know what I'm getting myself into.
Oh, what's up?
Welcome. I need all of the stuff that does the Oblivions. Chocobalina, help me out. I don't even know which of these here inflict Oblivion. What do you got for me? Sometimes, sleep, confusion, blindness, berserk, Oblivion. Pick me up. Alright. Potions, Phoenix Downs. Oh, wow, those are 1,000 each. Oh well. I guess I shouldn't be using them so frivolously, huh? Just now realized she's wearing like a bikini little outfit. In her little chibi form. It's a little disturbing. Alright. Silver Park. I think I can capture it, to be honest. Alright. And we'll try round two. I feel like I can capture them. And I think it would pay off quite a bit. I think a Marlboro will make a very nice ride for Lann. I gotta run all the way back. I get for getting my face smeared. Alright. I'm gonna be right there, and I guess we'll see how it turns out. If it does well, then I'm gonna have myself a little tentacle monster. That really? Oh, I gotta stay away from the edges. Alright. Try this again, one more time. I'm feeling confident. I think I can do this. It might be up to some RNG. In this episode, I haven't made it very far getting anything accomplished, though, so. I mean, I haven't made it more than 5 feet. Let's see. Top ourselves off. Potions. I honestly don't know if this will make a difference. Kinda wish I had a little bit more AP. Can we play with you again? Hello, did you miss me? She's like, psych!
Be careful!
Clearly a worthy challenge!
Clearly. Clearly. Oh boy. Alright. So, I should be able to Mega Mirage. Here we go. Hopefully I didn't preemptively do this. I don't think he can one-shot Cerberus, I hope. Might like to put him into some confusion or some state where I can't get out. Alright. Ugh. And it had to crit on top of everything. If it wouldn't have crit, I probably could have survived like 2-3 hits. Alright, so Sonic Fang, so far this will work. Half. Oh, it wasn't in a half stack break. Oh no. Oh, it didn't even show. It didn't. Oh gosh. Oh well, whatever that was, thankfully it missed. Alright, so Sonic Fangs. Come on, topple over. There we go. Oh, perfect. Okay. Now she's at the top. Now, we can release. Okay. And then, strategically wise, if I can capture the large one first, all I have to do is be able to inflict. But the only thing that really looked like I could inflict anything was Oblivion, I think, if I read that right. So, Oblivion was... What was Oblivion? There it is. Aetherian Shine. Alright, so if I can get that on you... I was afraid of that. Alright. Okay, perfect. Now, speed up there. Yes, yes, okay. And Prism. Now I just need some RNG luck. Come on, show me some love. Yes! Boom! Just took care of the biggest problem right there in my pocket. Yes! Alright, super excited. Oh, now I just got you to deal with. I'm not anywhere near as threatened. But I have to let her kill off all my guys. She said one foe. I guess I could unstack. That'd be the best and easiest way. I'm actually gonna have to let her go through and kill off my people. I'm not sure. Oh. She just made them all berserk. Hopefully she has a lot of hit points. I could just start killing my own guys off, actually. Oh, I hate to do this. This is super dangerous to do. I don't think I'm gonna have to worry about them killing her anytime soon. She doesn't do a lot of damage on her own. Super handy. So Thomas, oh, Thomas is already dead. Did I miss something? I feel like I did, but all right. Crimson armor. Oh, now everybody's in rage. Oh, that's no good. How long does it last? Oh, I need something to make myself immune against Berserk. Oh, it wore off. Okay, good. Perfect. So let's go ahead and kill. Sorry, Lann. Okay, so that didn't give the freeze immunity, so it actually it's just one opponent. I have to somehow strategically make it so. Oh. I can't. She can't die. I gotta kill Fred and Char. Oh, wow, that. Oh! Oh, she does a lot of damage. Oh gosh. Char's really fast. Oh, this is gonna be hard to do because it's. Oh, I wipe. I don't know if I actually keep the Marlboro. He can hit himself. Oh, in theory. See, this is bad, because if she berserks me, then she's gonna. That's bad either way. Yep. Okay, miss. Nice. Okay. So, kill Fred. And you have to kill Fred. Oh, you need to kill Fred, Char. Because if she does it again. Yep, that's all it took. Oh, please don't. Okay, because now he can res. Char, this is all on you. Phoenix down. Maybe I should Mega Phoenix everybody. I got six of them. Okay, we'll do it. Moderate amount. Okay. Do I want to stack them or leave them as they are? Maybe I'll get lucky. I hope I can get lucky. I got lucky on the Ocho. I mean the Marlboro. Oh, thank goodness. Awesome. It worked. Oh, jeez. Amazing. That was a rough fight. 80,000. 80,000 experience. All the level ups are happening right now. Oh, that is amazing. Look at all those levels. I don't even know if I should have been able to capture them, but I did. That's super exciting for not getting a whole lot done, and at least story-wise in this episode, I think I just made out pretty well. Wow, there's all sorts of levels happening. No Gil, no anything. Man, oh man, you're the dark version of that of little Corrigans. So with the absolute worst smell you will ever face, its putrid breath causes complete systematic meltdowns. If you work hard at it, you might be able to smell this bad too. But please, please don't try. Yeah, no kidding. Oh. All those hit points, really high hit points, really high strength. I kind of like that. Low defense, moderate magic defense actually, and it's. I feel like it was more resistant to when I looked it up earlier. Maybe it wasn't. All right, that's pretty cool. So I got my first Marlboro. I don't know if I'm supposed to have them or not. I think I'm actually gonna swap them out. I'm gonna use him. Just because it's kind of neat. Plus, I worked really hard to get it. I don't feel like I'm gonna what tentacle endless. Yeah, there doesn't really have a whole lot going on for it. Oh man, Marlboro Menace, you are a Marlboro Menace. Feed me, Seymour, feed me. Yeah, kind of like that. I don't know what to name it. Yeah, Marlboro. I need something fun. I don't know. I'll name it Tenti. I got nothing else. Somebody give me some names. I got nothing here. I'd lose a lot of sleep if I stayed up trying to think of something to name every one of these guys. And there's 200 and some, right? Tenti. It's so bad. I could name it something ridiculous like Hentai or something, but... Now, you get to come with me. You get to replace, I don't care, Fenrir. I wasn't using them anyways. Cerberus gained 5 levels out of that fight. That was amazing. Alright, so... I was only using them anyways for, yeah, I gotta get them some levels before I actually use them. And then you, you're the final form. Her royal flanliness. She loves to dance, but her moves are more jiggle than wiggle. All the same, they can put you in hot water if you let yourself be captivated. By the way, how do you like her new makeover? She's cute. She's very adorable. Like a little princess. Moderate HP, actually. Really high defense. Really low magic defense, but she's a flan, so... That's a given. Which I'm actually surprised there's not more negatives over here for elemental resistances, but that's okay. Not gonna complain too bad. Lazara, Kira. Oh, it has Kira. That's actually really neat. Dance with me. Something about making them hit harder and uncontrollable, which is, I don't know, almost backfired on me. She has Blizzard, Lazara, which I don't have. Dark, I think, inflicts blindness. Celestrade, I don't know what that does. That's a medium and a large, though. I wish she was a small, because that means I can't actually use her and the Marlboro in the same stack. That is most inconvenient. And she needs a name. I think she can be a Sally. She kind of looks like a Sally. Are we okay with Sally? I'm okay with Sally. Hello, little Sally. Should I name her Princess Sally? I don't think there's enough characters for that. I think there's only like 10 spots or something. You can be a Sally. I'll give you a name. You know, you're probably just a jelly. Jiggle jig. Cute. Alright. You're a medium. You can replace Comet, I guess. So I replace a medium with a medium and a large with a large. I do have one small too many, though. Ah, that's alright. Yeah, no, that's gonna affect my stacks. That's no problem. A flan princess memento. Marlboro menace memento. Anyone else want to come play? Huh? Anyone? I will overcome all odds. If it's possible, I'm gonna do it. Alright, so... I don't know if I can... Yeah, small, medium, large. I could replace... I don't know. Fred's really making the cut right now. If I replace Fred, I'd probably have to replace the small one on top, too. Just because right now they have really good... chemistry going on. They get some, I'm pretty sure they get some pretty good bonuses just from being in the same elements and everything. I think they get that Abaddon Flame out of all that, which I guess I really don't need. Really good hit points, but let's get them leveled up first before I go swapping everybody in and out. And I gotta run into a small battle to get everybody nice and cured and full too. Gotta make our way towards the exit. Maybe at least get to off this little island. Out of this episode here. I hope. Snow, why didn't you warn me? Oh, he did say he was chasing after Jigglies. Oh, I wonder if that was the... Dang it. I forgot. He said he was going after some Wiggly Jiggly stuff earlier. I wonder if that was what it was. I think there would have been some commentary or something, you know? Some comments about it. Alright. So, no, don't have to hold back now.
Okay!
I don't have to stockpile any of these abilities. Go ahead and cure ourselves up. 700 or something, that's pretty good. This cure's starting to get up there. But if she actually brings a Kira to the table, that's actually really, could be really useful. Go and defend. Yeah, 746, that's pretty good. And should I cure him one more time before I obliterate? Yeah, let's do it one more time. Might as well make it two for good measure. Let's bring everybody nice and full. Nice. And go ahead and fire it.
I've got this.
Honk.
That was a good fight.
Good job.
I might actually wait to drop out that fire until we're out of the islands here, because right now it's working out really good. Oh, I didn't even notice how many levels they got. It's probably like 3 or 4, I imagine. Yeah, well, 6, so quite a few levels. I really don't like this. I can't heal Cerberus without, like, running across a safe spot or something. Not a fan. These little things. I feel like I should be able to pick them up. Oh, all I have to do is hit this safe spot. Everybody's nice and full. Yeah, let's save. Oh, I worked really hard for that, so it would have really stunk to, like, lose it. Thanks, Motorcycle Shiva. Oh, gosh. I didn't have that far to go.
Here we go!
Yeah.
Oh! I don't have either one of these guys. What did it take? Oh, I just have to hit him. And not kill him. Mandagora, that is. He actually, for a change, does enough damage in one shot. Such a hassle. Alright, kill the other one. Yeah, if he can kill him with one hit, then she sure is gonna blow him away. Oh, that's all sorts of status effects. Oh gosh, it's AoE too. It hit everybody. Blindness, poison, yikes. Alright. Oh. She's confused too on top of it all. Oh, don't kill them. Ugh. Alright, what's it take to capture you, you ugly thing? Oh, same thing as the other one. Just inflict a prism or an ailment on it. Any ailment? I can do that. Oh, don't hit me. Oh, gosh. You hit harder than the monsters do. So, any ailment, I can do that. Leafy and Chime seem to be the best.
Perfect.
It worked. Okay, good. Thankfully, her confusion is probably taken care of. Oh, don't get knocked over. Got this Marlboro to catch. Oh, got Oblivion. I gotta wait for that to wear off. It's just unstacked. You don't have a living. No, you're supposed to catch it. Oh. Hit the Metagora. Okay, now I have two to capture, so that kind of stinks. Alright, stack back up. And still has Oblivion, so I gotta wait for that to wear off. Just defend. Oh, I thought I said resist. I'm catching your brother than I am catching you. Oh gosh. Oh. Oh, that's a rebound. Well, that answers that question. Oh, that is most unfortunate though too. So it stopped me from getting knocked over, but didn't reset my knockover at all. So that's kind of a bummer. And there we go. Shoot. So now he's probably gonna kill some of us, maybe? No? None of us. Save me the hassle. Dang it. I feel like I had an easier time on the other one. Alright. Oh, it ran out. Now I gotta inflict another status on it. Alright, we'll try to catch the Mandagora then. Alright, at least one of them wanted to come home and play with me. Jerk. So let's stack back up. And yeah, we need some cures. We need some really good cures here going on. Yeah, you take care of yourself. Alright, it's a little bit better. A little bit more comfy. Still poison, though. It kind of stinks. Let's try that again.
There.
Can't believe it actually ran out. Oh, it only worked once per fight? Oh. Well, that's a bummer. Guess we're just gonna kill it, then, at this point. They really say only once per fight. No, it just says inflict status ailments. Maybe I just need to have to pick a different one. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to inflict poison or dream on it. I can put it to sleep.
Yeah.
No, that's two different status ailments, so I guess that's only once per battle, because that should have done it. Alright. I hope to find another one to do. Man, it's kicking my butt though, too.
All right.
Victory.
Makes me sad. I'm sad I got like a super strong version of that. But it's just something about the original Marlboro that would have been nice. They both could have had one. Okay, so that one turns into the... Okay, so the Corrigans turn into the other one. And the Matagors turn into this one, so... Really high agility, pretty low and everything else. Mandagores live all over the world, and these little guys may look cute, but don't touch. They're poisonous. When the ones ever sighted one in the process of growing, you can never be too safe. So if you see two flappy leaves sticking up, be smart and don't yank them. Yeah. Good old Mandagores. I've been playing with you since Final Fantasy XI. At least that's where the first time I remember coming across you. Hey, my Mirage. Mandagora. No, I'm gonna leave it as it is. I'm okay with that default. Not okay with that default. Let's name him... Name him Dandy. Like a dandelion. And with an eye. Alright, Dandy. Looks good. Yeah, you like that? You happy about it? I'm not taking you with me, though. I have got a full house. Oh. Free heals. I know that I'm gonna have to walk right back over here again, but...
Okay, today you're gonna wish you never started jiggling!
Oh.
It's huge!
That's massive.
Snow, which part of this thing is the butt?
Oh, it's all butt!
Oh boy. Can I catch this one? No.
This mountain is so majestic and jiggly!
You do realize we're not fighting a mountain.
My eyes! It's so the shiny!
It looks delicious, like tasty, like butterscotch pudding or something. Just start chomping it up. Let's go ahead and scan it. I know I can't. I had a golden flan.
Okay!
I know I can't capture it, but I want to see what its weaknesses are. Probably just magic, I imagine. Yep, pretty weak against all elements. 10,000 hit points. Can't capture it. Strong against all ailments. Pretty much it, so you're gonna get blasted with some amazing fire, I suppose. Yeah, I honestly think even things like Fire Beam here is gonna be great. Fire Aga, probably unnecessary. So let's just Fire Beam. You got 10,000 hit points or whatever, let's find out how this does. One shot. 6,600! Boom! Oh my gosh! It had 10,000 hit points? Now I don't remember. Yeah, that didn't really hurt too bad. Come on, you're gonna have to try harder. Oh yeah, that almost all but one-shot it. This will probably finish it off, actually. Fire breath. Fire. I don't know. Just fire, I guess. It's only got like 3,200 hit points left. Yeah, it's dead already. Ooh, 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 ooh.
That wasn't so bad.
That wasn't bad at all. You're welcome, Snow. 27,000 experience for that, too. Sally and Tenti are already up 13 levels, 12 levels. Start at level 1, so 3 more Arma Gems. I think my next episode, I'm gonna have to go to the girl with no name, or doesn't remember her name. I have a bunch of Arma Gems I haven't utilized yet.
Well, we beat it, but yeah, I don't feel like we actually really beat it.
I know. It's like we're right back to square one, except nothing about that thing was square.
I guess we just didn't kick it hard enough.
Snow, what exactly do you have against it again?
If I don't keep it in line, it just grows and grows. Once it used to be way, way bigger than this. Attacked my village. Did some serious damage.
Sure did.
I found that a nice periodic butt kicking is the best way to keep the big jiggle in check.
Sounds like a big, big, big nuisance to me.
Well, thanks to you, I was able to smack it around a lot more than usual today. It won't be attacking towns for a while. Anyway, it looks like the swamp up ahead should be nice and dry now. I think you're good to walk. Okay, maybe I'll see you all again sometime.
You know, even for a guy who slings around ice magic, he was surprisingly chill.
Yeah, I'll say. So, you ready to kiss this place goodbye?
I hope that the rest is the easy going.
I guess so. Snow's champion medal has been unlocked. You can purchase it from the girl who forgot her name. I really need to visit her. New wares are available at the Chocolate Mart. Save my progress. Alright, not too bad. didn't progress a lot in story, but managed to beat a pretty tough fight very strategically. So I'm actually gonna end the episode here. So hopefully you enjoyed. You know, leave a like if you enjoyed, throw down some comments, and subscribe if you haven't. Other than that, be safe, take care, and we'll continue our adventure on and find out where this is going for Reynn and Lann, because they still have a long ways to go. Find out about their mom and what exactly, you know, happened to them. So I'm super curious to find out. These two sleeping mirage keepers or whatever, giants. All right, take care.